Guys, this is Tim, Hollywood Gamer. I'm playing Bioshock 2 right now. I just completed. One of my words I created. Completed Bioshock 1. In that game, you're a guy that's killing these big daddies. This game, Bioshock 2, you are a big daddy. You know, and Bioshock 1, it's you versus big daddies, and this is in Bioshock 1, if you don't attack the big daddies, they won't attack you. But you need to attack the big daddies, weird name to call them, to get at the little sisters, which is another weird name to call them, to get at the little sisters to harvest them so you get Adam. And that's to get power-ups and shit.
Mom would have you turn that sister human again. You'll get just enough Adam for our purposes.
See, Adam.
And the girls
very
are
important.
Likely to try to repay you somehow.
You have a harvest little girl?
The ranch is a high-stakes town, son, and she is a jackpot.
Yeah, whatever.
You just have to be willing to take it all.
Look at that. I'm a big guy.
You'll harvest more Adam than the price of one plasmid, so the rest is gravy.
Big daddy.
Think about it. Down here, it's your survival or hers.
So you can either harvest the little girls and then they turn into this little steel, gooey, worm-type creature or whatever, and you get lots of Adam, or you can let them live, and you get so little Adam. I killed them all. I let the first ones escape. I only let one of them live, and I was like, wow, this is so little Adam, and then I harvest them, and I got so much more Adam. See, this is a different hat. Shit. Wow, my God. I'm not going to get it. Leave me alone. I'm trying to get... Which one is health again? I just played the other... Ah! I just pressed all the buttons. There we go. I just pressed... Fuck off. Get me out of here. I just played the other, just finished the Bioshock 1, so all the controls for... healing has changed, so I just press all the buttons and I heal myself. I hate these alarms. Hack it. Did it drop? It'll go away. I'm gonna hack these. There we go. Oh, buddy. I hacked it, now it's on my town. Now I'm on my team. Well, it should be. That's the other Bioshock game, I guess. And now it's on my team. Change sides. I'm gonna play for you, you're the champ, kid. I'm gonna play for you now. Alright. Always scavenge around. I never go straight to the objectives, I always scavenge around for important stuff. Cause hey, I might... The objectives... Whoa. The objectives say you might have to get something. Like... nitrogen or something like that, and then I'll already have it. Okay, there's a safe there, so that's lots of coin. I like the other hacking bow. Alright, okay. I don't get too lost, so let's go to the objective right now. What I like better, Big Daddy or... What do you got? I don't know, it really doesn't really matter, but... When you're a human guy, you have a wrench, and when you're a big daddy, you have this big drill. So, doesn't really know much difference, really. It's a health station. Let's try this again. Fuck off! Son of a bitch. I'm too greedy. I just can't. That's the little sister that's with me. I have to protect her.
Daddy, are you taking me home too?
Well, she's harvesting atoms that you have to protect her, obviously. I'm so greedy, I just... I'll rescue her. See, little Adams I get, but next girl, little girl, little sister, I'll harvest her and get so much more Adam. It's just a video game, it's not real life, like, who cares? Let her live, let her die, it's just a video game, it doesn't matter. In real life, I don't even know what I'd do, harvest her or let her live, I don't fucking really care. I'm so greedy, I want to go for this. I won't, like, let it go. I'm not going to let this go, I'm going to... Okay, come on. Up. Okay. Looking. Yeah, I did it. Never give up. Safe's always packed with lots of goodies. Accuracy. What's? No, what's? Press all the buttons. Controls. I gotta find which is health. Interact. First aid. There we go. Okay. That button. This guy doesn't really work that way. I don't know why my accuracy is so shitty. Whatever. First game, it's like square or circle or some shit to heal yourself. In this game, it's the D-pad. It's reactivated. It can help me. I like this gun. The Tommy gun was good in Bioshock 1. That was like my main weapon. Tommy gun. So you have any goodies? No. That's for the alarm.
So, you would drain the people of their life's blood. Rapture is a body.
That'd be crazy, eh?
I am the voice.
Yeah, like and big town sister underwater is like Atlantis.
When Rapture speaks of you, it says only this. Sleep now.
I like the
your
water.
Your day is done.
Yeah, they're so annoying. I would love this. Go out there and like, swim in. That'd be pretty awesome to have a town covered in water. That'd be some... Okay. See. If I would have harvested the little girl, I could have got... Well, there's only two of them, so I could still get... Okay. Age is 12 of them. I don't think I'm old enough for that.
Light up enemies to 1,000 degrees.
Yeah, I don't care. A lot more slots.
Congratulations on your recent purchase of the incinerate plasmid. Say, Tommy here is having a romantic evening with a gal. What would impress her more than lighting the fireplace with a snap of your finger? Oh, a hearty yes. Carl needs a light for his cigar, and no one can help him.
They want me to light a fireplace? What the hell is going on? I'm just gonna keep on walking. I didn't see nothing, I'm just keep on walking. Pretend that never happened. It's like it's in lockdown or something. Oh shit, something's pushing me.
Thank you.
key. That's why when I seen this guy in Bioshock 2, I was like, I'll see if there's Bioshock 1 on PlayStation now, because this guy's overpowered. Your first encounter with him, I was shooting everything at him. His health is going down little to nothing. I was like, what the? I hate this game that makes the guys way overpowered. Like, holy shit. I'll let that creature live. Ran away or some shit. I don't know where it is anymore. Way overpowered. Like, fuck. You'll die a million times against this creature. Overpowered. That, get in the blue and then you get a little prize. Yeah. Oh my god, it's just way overpowered. Help me out, because this creature's overpowered. Keeps killing me and then disappears. And then it reappears. See, I'm not doing much damage at all to it. Which arsenal of weapons do I have that does a lot of damage? Good thing about this game, you can die a million times. Oh my god, like I'm gonna do right now. Overpowered. I don't have my freezing plasma yet. To freeze him. Guess what? I freeze him and then hit him. Way overpowered. Now, it's gonna take me a long time to kill this creature. What I like about this. Good, I can collect them again. So it's really infinity ammo if you look at it. Okay, it's not letting me grab this. Okay, whatever. Didn't want it anyways. What I like about this game. Yeah. Well. Still has low health. Eventually, this guy will die. Pops out of nowhere all the time. Maybe I need to turn my sensitivity up higher. I almost got him killed. Honestly, where the hell is he? Oh, he's one more shot. He's one more shot away from dying. Yeah, I got it. First try. No, no cat.
Holy Moses, son. Not even a big sister can keep you down. Well,
nothing to it. Too bad.
Melt the ice and we can say goodbye to this two-bit colony ride.
Nothing to it. I always hate fighting mechanical enemies because they take out your bullets just like bounce off them like they're nothing. They're plastic or something, just pop right off. Metal Gear Solid or whatever. Impossible. One of the Metal Gear. You're a mechanic and you kill all these mechanical dogs and robots and they take all your ammo and they don't die easily. They just so annoying. I like killing flesh creatures. Because I know I can easily penetrate them with my bullets. I don't like playing games like back to back. You like play, go through hell to complete Bioshock 1 and then you play Bioshock 2 right after it's boring. I like playing Bioshock and then play a different game.
Outstanding, sport. Boy, and I can you're proven to be quite
ride the train.
Now just open the train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and jump on.
Alright. Oh. It's never that easy. I thought I could just... Oh. That's locking me in here.
Give him my word. You and me, kid, we're going places.
I wait till I get on the train. You just magically disappear.
I had thought you some golem of Sinclair's, brought here to hold Rapture's arms while he rifles through her pockets. But no, you are aware of your plight. Who, I wonder?
I want to shoot so cool. I shoot this son of a gun so bad, but he's wasted ammo, can't go through it.
No face.
Lamb was waiting for us. Come out shooting and start the train.
Gosh, cat's so annoying. Scavenge around, very important. Get my goodies. Only this is real money. It's funny, you play games, start at the bottom, and then it's like, you have to work your way at the top, you have low health, and low all right, and you have the power. Power-ups and all that stuff, and then when you beat the game, it's like, what the hell, I want to keep on playing, I worked all hard for all this, and it's already over already, and then when you play another game, like Bioshock 2, after Bioshock 1, you gotta start all over again. And there's glitches and cheats to get full health, I guess, but I don't play that way. I'm about to leave the level, make sure you've done everything you want to, yes I have. Let's go. Hush, 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 here comes a Pokemon. Don't let him come too close to you, catch you if you can. 1950s. It's perfect for horror movies. The 1950s music. Creepy. Peace. Sparkle, sparkle.
Lab's trying to box us in, kid. This is a goddamn citywide lockdown. To keep the train moving, you need the security override key from the local governor, Grace Holloway. She kicked me out of my own hotel down here, the Sinclair Deluxe. Find her and get that key.
I know I should be looking to the right, but there's nobody there. Cheating spot. Yeah. So it's best to harvest the little sisters. Oh, shit. Join the party. I'll run away. Use him as a shield. See if I can harvest a little, see if I can get a little sister. You hit them and then hit that and the little sister is here. But I guess the little sister doesn't want to play. Right now. See that wrench right there, that's what you use. I need my telekinesis. Oh, there we go, I can reach it. So close! I need telekinesis and grab it with my mind. Mind over matter, son. Mind over matter. Nothing in there. I'm a scavenger craze. I have to see everything. Everything. Money for some ammo. Yeah. Save my little money I got left, some ammo. I hear people, but I don't see people. Another big daddy. And those little big daddies in this game attack you because they want your little sister. They want to be the new big daddy. There we go, ammo. Okay. You land on blue and then you get something. There we go, I need some ammo. In my caliber gun. Thank you. I don't have a little sister on me, so he's not attacking me. If I had a little sister, then that... If I kill this guy, then I'll be the new Big Daddy.
Hello, Mr. B.
But they're overpowered. Waste all my energy and guns on this. Everybody in this game is overpowered. I'm not gonna waste my time. I'm gonna waste all my ammo and my time on this. I get these games, Bioshock 2, I don't know when this game was released, 2012, 2013 or something. I get these games when they're like cheap, 20, 30 bucks, but this is on PlayStation now, so it really didn't cost me anything, like $19.99 a month for 388 games now. But they're adding more kid games, like, I like these horror games. The same thing. Health. We gotta kill those big daddies to get those harvest those little girls. Those sisters.
Your ticket power-ups.
More health, more Eve. More slots for your plasma and all that. Somewhere down the seas. Wow. Overpowered. Like. That would have been devastating if you would have got to that health. See these? You have these. Because they'll, on these health stations, they'll even heal themselves. And then these bosses healing themselves, like, fuck. You wasted all your ammo just to get them weak and then they heal themselves. It's like, wow, how the hell am I going to beat this guy? Hey! Hey, stop it. No mustache. No mustache. No mustache. Hey, no. No mustachio. No cat. Go down. No mustache. Go down. Hey. Hold on. Cat keeps trying to crack it up there. Hold on. You wanna go on the window, mustachio? I'll put you on my window. Put you on my window.
Mustachio! My kitty cat mustachio.
Put you on my window.
Somewhere in the old sea,
That's what you get with live television. I don't have time for that. Editing, I don't have time for that. Combination code thing.
What did they expect? You keep enough drug stash in this clinic to slice up a rhinoceros. Of course every poor soul in the drop's gonna start beating down your door. It's my job to think up a new key code to keep them out. Seems like every other day now. Nuts. I'll mull it over for a while at the fishbowl night.
Well, there's the pawn shop, but it's bolted up tight. You'll have to find another way inside, I expect.
The roof, I expect. I expect to go through the roof or break this chain. On the first Bioshock, you just had to destroy the lock with your wrench and then that was it. Easy peasy, but this game, it makes it so complex. This is where that big daddy was. PlayStation VR, that's gonna be awesome. I want like these games, like going through. But my whole idea of being in the video game was going through your physically human person going straight through your TV and then you're in the game, but then that'd be so weird if somebody came and turned off your console, then you'd be in the video game forever. That's what I was thinking of being in the game. That takes a new whole meaning to being in the game. Alright. 0047. Remember that. Whoa, I'm so drunk. Drinking on the juba. 0047. You need that big daddy. You forgot that I tried to kill him. Yeah, I just sit there and let her. I'm just
Grace
like.
Has got the wrong idea. You're
I gotta kill this guy.
You're responsible for turning Eleanor into a little sister. Big daddies are just slaves, and you only recently broke free.
Doctor or harvester? I'll adopt her. She gave me Adam. I'm your new daddy. I'm your new big daddy. Creepy, but that's actually true. I was gonna harvest her. There's a machine right here to get Adam's in, but she can get me Adam's. My corpse on the ground, she can harvest them and get me all Adam's. I can always harvest her later. Like right here. Fuck it, I'm a harvester. See, this is what happens. It's like little wormy crap. Turn 60 atom. Can we go here? Plasma slot, genetics, tonic slot, which one, eh? Telekinesis 2. There we go. Telekinesis 2, stronger telekinesis. I don't even have telekinesis 1. But I got telekinesis 2. And then, if I have enough, I'll have a plasma slot. Alright. Now I got a better version of telekinesis, and I don't even know telekinesis. So, fire, air, and electricity. Is it 0047 or 0057? It tells me right there. Oh, I don't know, is it 87? A little on the left there. I knew it was 0047 or 57. It's 47 because this is right there. Scavenging is crazy, man. Weird looking guys they have in this game. Wow, there's already a machine that's gonna shoot at me. I'm gonna try to hack it. As long as it doesn't look my way. There we go. Now you work for me. I'd rather destroy these bots. They're very helpful. Okay, not that way. Down here.
That thing's a miracle in Technicolor, kid. Works like a movie camera. Start the film rolling before you open fire on a splicer, and then anything you hit it with tells you more about his DNA. Let's give it a dry run, shall we?
Yeah, just lift it in there.
Easy now. Looks like you got the jump on this fella. Start your camera recording. Then hit him with a little bit of... That's it, son. Camera spits out a prize once in a while as you learn what makes a splicer tick. Now, find one of those big old brutes and take him out on film. Before long, you'll be able to brush aside that mess at the hotel.
Seen something flashing over here, man. Skid Row.
Good.
Skid Row and Sinclair Deluxe.
Using that camera is a bit like telling a joke. Each time you tell it the same way, it gets a little more stale. So you gotta change it up to keep it fresh.
Good. I like games where they got enemies fighting enemies. So they weaken and I go in there and kill them both. Gotta get that corpse. Here's someone behind me. I think someone behind me. They shot at me. Wow. Okay. All that effort, there's gotta be something good in here. Yeah, safe. Another diary.
This lamb woman's powers of manipulation are almost scary. Her people are using the girls from the surface together. Adam, from
fuck, I fucked it up again.
It's in the blood. Eventually, they give themselves over. Like dying is an honor.
Oh, I had it. So greedy for those saves. Get back in then. You have to do it. No one gets right on there, like, a second before it's about to hit the green line, one of the green lines, and then you tap it. I gotta hit this. Oh no, I did it again. I'm terrible at this hacking. Look at me now. I have no health, so I hope no. Work for me. Oh my god, I'm like so terrible at hacking. Okay. I'm getting there, I got this. Yeah, like no health. Big Daddy. Oh my god. You think it's easier than it looks? It's harder than... Oh my god, no way.
Peace out.